Breaking news right now. The Collier County wildfire has burned more than 7,500 acres, and we just confirmed 3 homes are destroyed. Thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Peter Bush.
And I'm Lisa Spooner. We have lots of breaking updates to bring you. But first, let's go to NBC2's Nestor Mato, live from a Naples RV resort where a mandatory evacuation ban was just lifted.
Yeah, I'm at the Club Naples RV Resort, one of the last groups able to come back now that the mandatory evacuations have been lifted. But I wanted to show you just how close the fire got to where they live, just steps away, and towards the back, it's even worse. A lot of people here are telling me they're cleaning up ash and dirt, but they're just happy it wasn't worse.
They just removed all the cones.
Finally, after 2 days.
Jean Pillerim has been living out of his car for the last 2 days.
And the road has been reopened right now.
Forced out of his home because of the raging wildfire.
It smells burning. It's bad.
Earlier tonight, he and his neighbors were finally allowed back into the Club Naples RV Resort.
I love it. We will be able to sleep in our own trailer there tonight.
The evacuation had been lifted, and we were just clapping our hands, and you were going home.
We were with residents as they first arrived.
Thank God.
Ashes covering everything from the streets to the pool.
It's dark, so there is fire burning there, and there is fire burning over there.
And this is exactly what residents are afraid of. Now that fire crews have moved on, they're worried these hot spots could flare back up.
Our concern is like this, we're seeing flames starting back up. Just wondering what's gonna happen there.
Though the fire still burns blocks away, these residents are glad they were spared.
So we are lucky that they let us back in. Yeah. Very lucky.
The evacuations are lifted, but some people tell me they're not ready to return, and that's because of the smoke still in the air. They say they could have some breathing issues, so they're going to stay away just a bit longer. I'm live in Collier County, Nestor Mato, NBC2.
And as Nestor mentioned, all mandatory evacuation orders have been lifted. So this is about a 15-mile stretch in the Picayune Strand Forest and also west of it. Residents living in the Forest Glen, Aventine Apartments, Club Naples, and Panthers Walk RV Resort, you are allowed to return to your homes. People living on Benfield Road and Newman Drive can also go home. But fire officials are advising residents who do return home to still take extreme caution.
Florida power and light crews have been working to restore power in these neighborhoods. Some people, though, will likely not have power until the fire is completely contained.
Right now, all lanes on I-75 from mile marker 80 to 101 have been reopened. Visibility has improved. This is a live look at the Collier Boulevard exit. Traffic moving pretty freely. FHP will remain on site throughout the night to assess visibility conditions. If it gets worse, FHP, though, says they will shut down the interstate again.